This was this week's read, Sophie Kinsella's I've Got Your Number, her brand new book. And that's her there. And let's see. I've lost it. The only thing in the world I wasn't supposed to lose, my engagement ring. It's been in Magnus' family for 3 generations, and now, the very same day, his parents are coming. I've lost it. The very same day. Do not hyperventilate, Poppy. Stay positive. Poppy Wyatt has never felt luckier. She is about to marry her ideal man, Magnus Tavish. But in one afternoon, her happily ever after begins to fall apart. Not only has she lost her engagement ring in a hotel fire drill, but in the panic that follows, her phone is stolen. As she paces shakily around the lobby, she spots an abandoned phone in a trash can. Finders keepers. Now she can leave a number for the hotel to contact her when they find her ring. Perfect. Well, perfect, except that the phone's owner, businessman Sam Roxton, doesn't agree. He wants his phone back and doesn't appreciate Poppy reading his messages and wading into his personal life. What ensues is a hilarious and unpredictable turn of events. As Poppy and Sam increasingly upend each other's lives through emails and text messages, as Poppy juggles wedding preparations, mysterious phone calls, and hiding her left hand from Magnus and his parents, she soon realizes that she is in for the biggest surprise of her life. I laughed my ass off reading this book. It was so funny. It's like the best book that Sophie has ever written. I mean, Shopaholic was pretty funny as well, and it just kept me in stitches, but this one takes the cake. So here are some of the other books I've read from Sophie Kinsella. Can You Keep a Secret? The Undomestic Goddess, Remember Me, and 20s Girl. All of them are hilarious, and there's her website, www.sophiekinsella.com. Okay, thanks for watching.